Morning, everybody. Been most of the morning getting ready. I did a little office work. Today, I'm gonna run this thing barely running right now. This Husqvarna. Sometimes it's running on one, and sometimes two cylinders. But all I'm gonna do is pull this chipper around a little bit. We're gonna cut the brush out of this guy's fence. Clean it up a little bit. So that's what we're gonna do today, so let's get her going. Almost bit it. That ought to be all right. Thank you.
Thank you.
I was working the way down there away from my camera. I thought, my camera's sitting up here. Ain't recording the damn thing. Wasting my battery. I'll go down here and I'll show you what I've been. I've been working on this. Cutting everything on this side. I'm gonna leave that big tree there. Got all the little stuff cut on this side, and I chipped a bunch up. It's out there in the grass. Whew. I chipped from here to there, that second tree, I think. A little pile of chips. My chipper needs to be sharpened. I can see it when it starts throwing those strings. But we'll have to make it through the day anyway. Now I'm working on that fence over there. So we'll go there and work on that. I'm not going to record that. I wasted too much battery. So all I'm doing is going down to that other evergreen, cutting a few little things out. Then I'm going to carry it over here and throw it over the fence.
We'll be right back.